Hey there, John here from My Solar Home. In this video, we're going to be talking about the best solar generators in 2024. I'll primarily be taking you through the top five whole home generators. These can power your home during an outage. They are one size smaller than the full size batteries that come from Enphase, SolarEdge, Tesla, etc. Finally, we'll compare all five of them. At number five, we have the Anker Solix C1000. This unit weighs 26.5 pounds. It boasts of a lithium ferrous phosphate battery, which today are the best batteries in the market. It's two USB-Cs, 100 watts each, and two fast charging USB 2A ports, six AC outlets, and maximum AC output of 1800 watts. It boasts of ultra fast recharging. It does a full recharge in just 58 minutes from your outlet. The unit is good to charge all kinds of devices. At 1800 watts, there's very little that this unit can't power. If you get optional solar panels with the Anker Solix C1000, you can charge it in 1.8 hours using 600 watt panels. 400 watt panel will give you a charge time of 3 hours. Expandability is pretty good as well. You can double the capacity of the Anker Solix C1000 to 2102 watt hours by adding an extra battery. Let's look at what this can charge in terms of devices in your home. You can charge your laptop 14 times. Your mini fridge can run for about 12 hours. You can charge your power drill about 9 times. Run your 15-inch TV for about 7.5 hours. Your home fridge for about 4.5 hours. 1.5 hours of microwave operation. 45 minutes of an electric saw or large tool. And about half an hour for a window AC. That brings us to number four, which is the Ecoflow Delta Max 2000. With a weight of just 40 pounds, again amongst the lowest, because it uses the lithium NMC battery, which is kind of a bummer because the NMC battery has got much less life as compared to the lithium ferrous phosphate battery. With a price tag of $1,059, this is probably the best value in option to add solar panels is available, and with 220 watt panels, it retails for about $2,399. This unit will take 14 to 18 hours to charge. You're able to triple the battery capacity for this unit to 6,048 watt hours with two additional batteries. This unit can power everything for fairly long. As you can see, it can do a laptop for 26 charges, a mini fridge for 23 hours, 17 charges for your power drill, 14 hours for your 50-inch TV, 8.5 hours for a home fridge, 2.5 hours for your microwave, 1.5 hours for your electric saw, and even an hour for your window AC. And at number three, we have the Anker Solix F2000. The Anker Solix F2000 comes with the lithium ferrous phosphate battery. These have close to 3000 cycles. As a result, they can last 7 to 10 years very easily. At 67 pounds, 2048 watt-hour capacity, this is slightly heavy and you need that dolly to carry it around. It's got a lot of outputs, 4 AC outlets, 3 USB-Cs, and 2 regular USB ports. Again, fast charging. Max AC output is 2400 watts, which is again more than enough for practically anything you can throw at this. The Anker Solix F2000 can power your microwave, you can power your refrigerator. The dolly handle makes moving around it easier. Great for off-grid situations. Expandability is great. You can add two batteries and increase the capacity of 4096 watt hours. It's great for the biggest of tools. The RV outlet is another big benefit for RV users. The unit can accept charging from up to 1000 watts in solar panels. The unit also comes with a 5-year warranty, which is outstanding. In fact, a cheaper option could be to go with 400 watt panels. The price of the unit would go up to $2,899 with those panels, but you'd be able to charge it in just 3 hours of full sunlight. At number two, we have the Bluetti AC200L. The unit weighs about 61 pounds with a lithium ferrous phosphate battery. Again, that gives it long life, at least 10 years possibility. 4 AC outlets, a capacity of 2016 watt hours, and a max AC output of 3400 watts, which is again top of line and will power everything in your home. two USB-C 100 watt ports, three fast USB ports. $1,999, this is extremely well priced. Can power a plethora of devices. You can also add additional batteries. Expandability is actually available to 8,192 watt hours. Has wireless charging capability, which is a nice plus. With 1200 watt solar panels, the charging also can happen in 2 hours. A good option could be to buy three 200 watt panels for 600 watts of solar input. That will cost you $3,496, but you'll be able to charge the unit 3 hours of nice sunlight. The Bluetti AC200L has fast charging capability, 45 minutes to go to 80%. It has a nice 30 amp RV port, and it's big favorite with RV users. The AC200L will give you up to 26 charges with your laptop, 23 hours with your mini fridge, 17 charges with your power drill, 14 hours with your TV, 8.5 hours with your home fridge, 2.5 hours with your microwave, 1.5 hours with your electric saw, similar, and 1 hour with your window AC. And finally, at number one, we have the Jackery 2000 Plus. The Jackery 2000 weighs about 65 pounds with lithium ferrous phosphate batteries with 4 AC outlets, 2,042 watt hours of capacity, and max 3,000 watts of AC power. Again, these units are monstrous. They can power practically everything in your home. 2 fast charging 100 watt USB-C ports and 2 regular fast USB ports. The Jackery 2000 can be charged flat out in 2 hours. The Jackery 2000 can be powered by up to 1200 watts of solar panels, which is the highest among all the 5 units. Charging time with 1200 watt panels is just 2 hours. A smarter choice with solar panels would be a 400 watt set of solar panels with the generator. That would retail at $3,299. And with 400 watts, you'd be able to charge the unit in about 3 hours. You're able to expand the battery capacity of the Jackery to 12 kilowatt hours, which is the most among all the 5. In fact, if you bought a second Jackery, you could even up it to 24 kilowatt hours, which makes it a whole home capable solar generator. The Jackery 2000 is amongst the quietest in all the 5 units. It has a nice 5-year warranty as well. It has the same ability to power devices, 26 charges for your laptop, 23 hours for your mini fridge, 17 charges for your power drill, 14 hours for your 50-inch TV, 8.5 hours for your home fridge, 2.5 hours for your microwave, 1.5 hours for your electric saw, and 1 hour for your Windows AC. And now let's end with a look at all 5 of them head to head. If you're looking at buying something which is not too expensive but it's going to last a long time, the number 5 Anker Solix C1000 might be a great choice. It's got enough power, enough battery capacity. If you add 400 watt panels to the Anker Solix C1000, the price only goes up to $1,998, and that gives you the ability to charge the unit in just 3 hours. You can pretty much run whatever you want with the Anker Solix C1000 and those 400 watt panels day in and day out. The Ecoflow Delta at max at 2000 at 1059 is actually the best value because it gives you a 2016 kilowatt hour capacity battery at that price. Of course, it's a lithium NMC battery, which means it's not going to last as long as the other guys. Expandability is fabulous. Also, the Ecoflow Delta Max 2000. The Anker Solix F2000 is the beefier Anker, with price at $1,999 and expandability to 4,096 kilowatt hours. It has the same nice benefits of the Anker Solix C1000. The Bluetti AC200L used to be the champ earlier at $1,999. It's similarly priced to the other units, and it's got great expandability to about 8,192 kilowatt hours. But the king of the heap is the Jackery 2000 Plus, primarily because it's got all the pluses of the other units, plus a 5-year warranty and expandability to 12,000 kilowatt hours. And that's it. I hope you enjoy the comparison. Please do like and subscribe, and have a nice day.